So welcome students. So this question may you are given a circle equation x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y is equal to 12. You are asked to find the tangents which are parallel to 4x plus 3y plus 5 is equal to 0. So how do we do this? So let us use the general equation of tangent to a general circle. So, isko aap standard form mein convert kiya to this looks like x minus 3 whole square, okay, x square minus 6x adjust ho gaya, plus y plus 2 whole square, y plus 2 whole square is equal to 12 plus 9 plus 4, okay, isme se x square minus 6x, yaha y square plus 4y aayega, extra jo hai, yaha 3 square 9 plus 4 extra aayega, yaha bhi 9 plus 4 extra add kiya. So, this implies x minus 3 whole square plus y plus 2 whole square is equal to 9, 13 plus 12, 25. That is equal to 5 square. So, this is the standard form of this circle. So, now what is the general form of a tangent to this circle? Agar x square plus y square is equal to r square hai toh, इसका जनरल फॉर्म है y is equal to mx plus minus r root 1 plus m square is the slope form of tangent. Slope form of tangent to a circle. My circle is not exactly in this form. X के प्लेस में x minus 3 है, y के प्लेस में y plus 2 है. So what is the general form of tangent to this circle? Y plus 2 is equal to m into x minus 3 plus r minus, my r is 5 root 1 plus m square. So, this is a general tangent to this circle of slope m. So, mujhe kya chahiye? I want tangents which are parallel to this. Parallel ka matlab hai slope same. So, iska slope kya hai? Minus 4 by 3, minus of x coefficient by y coefficient, minus of 4 by 3. So, the slope of the tangent has to be minus 4 by 3. So, मुझे tangent चाहिए तो just minus 4 by 3 यहाँ m के place में put करना है. Implies y plus 2 is equal to minus 4 by 3 times x minus 3 plus or minus 5 into root of 1 plus 16 by 9. So, this implies y plus 2 is equal to minus 4x plus 12 plus or minus 9 plus 16, 25 का root किया तो 5 आएगा. So, 5 into 5 is root 25 by 3. So, this implies 3y plus 6 is equal to minus 4x plus 12 plus or minus 25. So, this implies 4x plus 3y is equal to 25 plus 12 minus 6 is 31, or 4x plus 3y is equal to 12 minus 25 minus 13 minus 13 minus 6 is minus 19. So, aap plus 25 kiya tha. If you do plus 25, so 12 plus 25, that is 37 minus 6 is 31 sahi hai. So, 12 minus 25 minus 13 minus 6 is minus 19. So, these are the two tangents which are parallel to 4x plus 3y plus 5 is equal to 0 to this circle, x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y is equal to 12. Thank you.